about 31 degrees Celsius. So not warm water, it's hot water. So a lot of coral bleaching, a lot of coral die. Some area very serious, up to 90% coral die.